I'm Giuliano Salvi, I'm a race engineer for Kevin Magnussen in Haas team. I'm in charge of the performance and also operational of the Kevin Magnussen car. Qualifying is more stressful because obviously there is the time constraint, because you have 18 minutes for Q1, 15 minutes for Q2 and 12 minutes hopefully for Q3. And you have two or maximum three runs that you need to do, and you have to give everything. There is no time to react in case of problems. It's the most interesting part, I think, of my job, because in that case you need to keep all the true calm. You need to stay calm, first of all, and you try to give this kind of a sensation of everything under control, even if it's not every time is not really true. First of all to the driver, because the driver is under a stressful condition, and then to the guys that are behind in telemetry. The driver debriefing is really important. It's important that you have a good collaboration with your engineer, because the engineer can see more things from the external world. We can see the temperature of the tires, we can see the wind, some stuff that is really difficult when you are in the cockpit. So it's really important that there is a double direction interaction with the driver, because the driver can feel something and in his mind can be due to a particular thing, but you need to have experience enough to say, no, I don't think this is this, because I have my data. So when you go to the debriefing, he can come with a comment, but you need to have to provide him some explanation, a first explanation, so you can come out with something that is closer to the real truth.